Hi, this is Vincent. One of the things that you have to think about if you want to create a successful blog is don't pick something that is oversaturated. The main thing that a lot of people want to make money, and then they get sucked in into the idea of teaching how to make money, right? Well, you have to decide on what it is that you're more interested in. Interest and hobbies. And if you do have a business yourself, or you are learning marketing and how to make sales, attracting customers, then it's okay to be, you know, providing value on that. But if it's something that you're not interested in, then it's not good, because you won't be able to stick with it. It's going to take, one of the factors that it takes is productivity and, you know, sticking with your daily routine of discipline or daily disciplines. And that is one of the things that you have to think about. The other thing is, you know, there's so many factors that go into it. It's not just one answer. You have to make sure you have the right sales psychology. And if you're creating a blog, you have to have control. I mentioned this before in my previous videos, the four main controls of having the best way to secure your online presence. A domain name, a blog, of course, a capture page, and a way to email your list. Keep in touch with your customer base, right? So those are my tips for this video. Be sure to subscribe and look out for part 2.